On this day in hockey history, January 18th, 1958, Willie O'Ree becomes the first black player to ever appear in an NHL game. Willie O'Ree, born in Fredericton, New Brunswick on October 15, 1935, made history at the age of 22 when he stepped onto the ice on January 18, 1958, becoming the first black player to skate in the big leagues. O'Ree played just two games that season, however, those two games were extremely monumental in nature, with O'Ree breaking the color barrier in the National Hockey League. O'Ree's presence in the NHL would go on to transcend his on-ice accomplishments by way of past, current, and future contributions to the game of hockey. O'Ree was eventually inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame in 2018, and later this season will have his number 22 retired by the Boston Bruins. January 18th, 1958, one of the most monumental days in the history of hockey.